Gremlins, what is going on? My name is Darzeth, your favorite TV head, and welcome back to another episode of Mining Simulator. And today, we're gonna be doing some rebirth shop action. You heard me right. You see all those tokens I have there? They're gonna be spent in that rebirth shop over there in the yonder in a couple seconds. But I wanna say now, thank you so much for all the support you guys gave me on my last Mining Simulator video, which if you missed it, what is wrong with you? Go and check it out right now. It'll be at the end of this video or in one of the little cardy cards that will pop up during the video. But yes, now let's go to the shop. A lot of people, though, have been saying my Scythe Scythe is not as powerful as the new Hades mythical weapon. So let's go check it out. Let's go all the way over to it. There we go. We're almost there. There we go. The Firebane. Hades mythical blade. Mining power of 1,000 and speed boost of 225. That seems pretty good, but check this out. Look at this baby. See this baby right here? See that baby? We're gonna go back in here and go to this one. Mining power of 2,000 and speed boost of 175. So I'm gonna be using literally the same exact items for both. So I'm gonna have this petty pet. And I'm also gonna have, let's see, my hatty hats. We're gonna have these right here, which make me look awesome, by the way. And that was shown in the last video if you guys didn't see it, and I hope you guys do check it out. But check this out. Okay, we're gonna start in this corner, and that corner right there is gonna be for the other one. So boom, 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 boom. And as you see, that is the speed it goes at right now. It's pretty good. It's pretty great. We go through, there's like nothing, like no tomorrow. It just keeps going and going and going and going some more. And look how quick we're going. We're just going through this like it's nothing. Oh my gee golly. So we're going to wait about, let's say, 5 more or 10 more seconds. And then we're done with this. We're going to move on to the Hades and see how quick we can make it. You know what? I'm doing this a little bit wrong. We're going to do this for about 30 seconds. So I'm going to go over here. Yep, now 30 seconds. Counting now. Oh yes, here we go. 30 seconds. We're gonna see how quick this blade is, how quick this scythe is. And also, Gremlins, remember, if you scratch that like button, it definitely shows your support that you like Mining Simulator, you like my videos, and you like Roblox. So let's scratch it right now. Let's be 200 to 500 likes. And if you are brand new to this series or channel, remember to subscribe now and hit that notification button so you don't miss any of the future video awesomeness. So right here is the mark. That's where we get to. Bam! So as you see, we made it down there, and that one is the hole that I want to use. Is that the one I want to use? One of these are. So let's go in here, and now let's go and buy that awesome, amazing, bam! Firebane. Yes, I want to get that baby. Now it's equipped it, and it looks awesome. Okay, I need to remember which one I went down. So one of these is the correct hole. Okay, I think this one might be it right there. Or is that the correct hole? Let's see, let's see, let's see. Oh, they both are basically the same. Okay, so it doesn't really matter which one I use. So we're going to use this one right here, right now. And we're going to start just digging down. So bam, boom, boom, boom. Okay, so this one has a pretty nice bit of speed. And we've been doing this for about 3 seconds right now, give or take, give or take. So this might be more powerful than the scythe itself, with the speed itself. So we're about to find that out. As we go, we've been going at this for about 10, 15 seconds now. And here we go, going down, going down, going down some more. Going down, going down, going down some more. And we're almost there to the point, and okay, it's a tad bit faster. I'm not gonna lie. For the speed it goes at with everything else I have, it is pretty good. And it looks amazing. Oh my gosh, this baby is beautiful. So, but the real question is, the real question, if we rebirth right now, will we keep this? Will we keep this? Well, we can't rebirth yet because we have enough money for that, but we can turn all this in. Boom. And actually, do we have enough to rebirth already? Oh, no, 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 no. Look at that rebirth value we have there. But what we're going to do is we're going to go back here, go back in here, and we're going to get this. The Moab Big Oof. Yeah, we're going to get that one. How do you say it? So now we can use this. Oh no, here I go down here. And now we're gonna drop this bomb. And one of the new things they added to this game is that we can actually use both at the same exact time, which is beautiful and amazing. And what am I looking at? Is that a skeleton? Oh yeah, oh look at that, look at that beauty. Okay, well, let's just drop one right here where we are right now. And let's see how much damage it actually does. Whoa, okay, that is actually pretty good. Woo! I get the hiccups all of a sudden. They came out of nowhere. Nowhere at all. Oh, man. I don't know what to do. So, we're digging. We're digging. We're digging all the way down. This item is OP. For no Robux at all. You can literally get this by constantly rebirthing. So, this right here is an item that is worth saving up for. Oh, my jiggly. So, we're going to dig down as much as we can. Oh, no. It collapsed. Oh, man. Hey, guys. How are you all doing? Oh, there's coins everywhere. Oh, that's right. That's part of one of the new updates. We get coins and amazing awesomeness. Hey, guys. Woo. What's up? How are you all doing here? Oh, yes. Hello, hello, hello. I came out of my private mind to say hey to you. Hey to you. Hey to you. Hey to you. And hey to you. And remember, Gremlins, if you want to, you can tell me a joke down below in the comments. Make sure it's not a Read More joke. And not a joke that has multiple comments. And make it kid-friendly. It can be cringy as much as you want it to be. I enjoy reading them. They make me smile. They make me laugh. Come on, guys. Give me funny jokes. So, since we're here, let's see. Let's see. Do we want to go back into my private mind? You know, I'm feeling a little Jurassic-y right now. Yes, I am. I'm feeling a little bit of the dinosaur fever going on in my head. So, let's go here. And let's start digging. Dude, you want to dig? Who wants some tickets for the Dominus? What? A Dominus? Why? I have a Dominus already. I look pretty awesome wearing my Dominus, by the way. Not gonna lie to you guys. Not gonna lie at all. Where we look pretty fancy, wancy, and bancy. Okay, we're gonna go this way. We're gonna make it like a tunnel. We're gonna make a maze for everyone. Oh, that would be an awesome series. Creating a maze in Mining Simulator. What? That would be insane. Okay, so let's dig. Let's dig. Let's dig some more. Let's dig down here and dig it all the way down. There we go. Ooh, yeah, baby. Look at us dig. We're digging real good right now, aren't we? Oh, yes, we are. Oh, look at this. We're actually making it pretty far down here with this awesome, amazing Hades weapon of weapons. Ooh, look at all the chicken. Delicious. Amazing. Awesome. The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round. I don't know what happened right there. Hey, what's up? You went down my hole. Thank you so much for going down mine. Okay, let's keep going, 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 and digging some more. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, wait, what the? Can we just keep digging forward? What is happening? What is going on? I'm just going to keep going forward. I'm going to keep going. What? Hold on a second. What is this? I can keep going and going? I am so confused. I thought we couldn't do this anymore. Can we actually dig to the other islands? I don't know. This is crazy. What? It's like a staircase. I made a staircase going back up. Look at that. What am I doing right now? Okay, this is something new. I honestly thought they got rid of this because we're digging and digging. We're still... Oh, wait. Where'd we end up? We're still in the Jurassic area, I realized. We are still there. When are we going to hit the wall? That's where I want to know. When are we going to hit that wall? We have not hit it yet. What is this? We're still going. We're still going. This weapon is amazing. Oh, where are we going, though? Where are we making it to right now? Ooh, baby, baby, baby. Oh, baby, baby, baby. Where are we going? I don't know. This just keeps going forward. It's like infinite. Is it infinite now? Okay, that's something we need to check out later. But we're going back to the surface. No, we don't want to break that. And we want to sell everything, then rebirth. Because we want to see if we keep this item we have in our hand right now. And we should build a rebirth. Am I wrong? Ah, there we go. And we lost it. No! Are you serious? Okay, we need to go back to the shop. We must still have it. It has to still be there. Oh, wait. Hold on. Equipped. We do still have it. Awesome. And wait, that person literally jumped around. What was that? Do you see that guy? Am I going crazy? Is it really hot in here? Well, it is really hot in here. But that guy just literally jumped around? He did, didn't he? I am not going crazy when I say that, right? I hope I'm not. Okay, let's go dig down here. Woo! Okay, go this way, go that way, go this way, go that way. Where are we going? Where are we? What? I don't even know what's happening anymore. I don't know where we went. Where are we going? I don't even remember where I was last time. Okay, we went somewhere. Okay, we went this way. Oh, yeah, there we go. There's my long and tremendous hole that I created that just keeps going and going and going and going. Oh, yes. Oh, ooh. Ooh, baby, baby, baby. Oh, man, look at us go. Whoa. Oh, that is insane. Okay, I am extremely happy for this. But, Gremlins, sadly, oh, sadly, that is the end of the video. And I hope you all enjoyed. We're in the Jurassic area of the Dino Land right now to say goodbye. And remember, Gremlins don't die. They multiply. So subscribe now if you're new. If you are already subscribed, tell a friend. But yes, until next time, till we meet again, until the next episode. Bye, everyone. Woo!